Leaving Pembrokeshire, we made our way to Carmathen, which is Welsh for Merlin, who's thought to have been born here. Outside of town, you can take a path up to an Iron Age hill fort. It's the place where local legend has it that the person who became the mythic Merlin grew up. This hilltop was once a thriving village. Today, it's home to cows and sheep. This land has been farmed for over 2,000 years.